Hello, I'm Alex.
And I'm Irene.
And welcome to Nerve's brand new entertainment show.
Over the next year, we're going to bring you the latest films from the cinema and tell you guys all about them.
On top of that, we may even throw in some local entertainment news and some gossip too. A couple of weeks ago, we got to see the Darjeeling Limited at the Fox Studios in London.
And here's a clip from the film.
I think we have a chance to make this kind of a life-changing experience, and I think we need it.
I want us to become brothers again like we used to be.
You're the two most important people in the world to me. Why haven't we spoken in a year?
Because we don't trust each other.
Is that my belt? Can I borrow it?
I want us to say yes to everything, even if it's shocking and painful. Do you have any questions?
What happened to your face?
I don't know. I guess the train's lost.
What'd he say?
He says the train's lost.
How can a train be lost? It's on rails.
The film is about the adventure and friendship of three American brothers who have not spoken to each other in a year. They embark on a train voyage across India to try and find themselves and bond with each other and be like brothers again. Their spiritual quest, however, veers rapidly off course due to events involving over-the-counter medicine, Indian cough syrup and pepper spray.
After the screening, we were whisked off to Claridge's to join the stars. Here's what Amara Karan had to say.
Well, I came out of drama school, so it was actually mainly a stage training that I got. But it was quite amazing, actually, being rung by my agent and being told, oh, yes, your audition today, it's for a Wes Anderson project starring Owen Wilson, Adrian Brody and Jason Schwartzman. And this is sort of 3 weeks after I finished drama school. So it was really just incredible that I even managed to audition for it at that stage in my career and obviously eventually get it. So it was very daunting at first, but I don't know, I was really kind of calm all throughout the auditioning process, except the last stage when I came to India and auditioned opposite Jason. That was really nerve-wracking. Not because Jason's a nerve-wracking person, he was great, but I was just, it was so close, so I suppose the stakes were so much higher.
But you didn't seem calm.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, my recollection was calm.
Yeah. Really? Oh wow, it must be really good.
The three find themselves stranded in the middle of the Indian desert with 11 suitcases, a printer and a laminating machine. At this moment, a new unplanned journey begins.
Here's what Jason Schwartzman had to say about the brothers' journey.
Gathered in India to go on the spiritual journey, and the train is like gonna be their main vehicle, main transportation through and across India. And so the train really is like a character, and the majority of the scenes take place on the train, at least for the first half of the film. And I think India's role, you know, the train and India's interplay is interesting because, like, we don't really get off the train for a lot of the movie. It's India's really just in the background. I think kind of intentionally, it's not the train just goes by fast. Everything's a blur. I think that's kind of the point a little bit, that these guys are kind of in their own world, even though they've come all this way and they want to go on this journey. They spend a lot of the time just bickering and fighting, and they could really just be in any room. So I think the train in the beginning is keeping them kind of away from the city and from the country.
The film was recently released in cinemas nationwide and is an entertaining adventure with both humour and tragedy.
It's kept flowing by the brothers' journey and the original and superbly portrayed series of events that unfold around every turn. A great watch, right now.
I think we have a chance to make this kind of a life-changing experience, and I think we need it.
I want us to become brothers again like we used to be.
You're the two most important people in the world to me. Why haven't we spoken in a year?
Because we don't trust each other.
Is that my belt?
Can I borrow it?
I want us to say yes to everything, even if it's shocking and painful.
Do you have any questions?
What happened to your face?
What's going on?
I don't know. I guess the train's lost.
What'd he say?
He says the train's lost.
How can a train be lost? It's on rails.
What's wrong with you?
Let me think about that.
Doing in this place?
Well, originally, I guess we came here on a spiritual journey.
You love me!
Yes, I do!
I love you too, but I'm gonna mace you in the face!
But that didn't really pan out.
Stop! I wonder if the three of us could have been friends in real life. Not as brothers, but as people. We are not two, we are
one. To be continued.